Hello, my name is Yen-Chen. I want to talk a little bit why I want to be a personal trainer. So I'm from Taiwan. I was a vet in Taiwan and practiced for about a year, then came to US to start my PhD program in biomedical science. So while I'm in the US, I started to get into the workout programming and also weight training and stuff. And I really dig into it is when my mom had a degeneration problem. So I really dig into the information about proper nutrition and maintain stress level and also proper exercises. So my PhD program helped me to improve my overall critical thinking. So it really helped me to verify if a piece of information from the internet or any media is right, because I can dig into research papers and help to verify if it's right or not. So both my vet training and my PhD program training really helped me to not only see the individual tree, but also see the whole forest. And that's how I decided I want to be a personal trainer instead of choosing be a PhD-related job.